30 seconds, yeah? You know the doctors, when they do operation, yeah? They go in a sanitized room, there is zero germ or bacteria. Then you see they in the sleeves, and they wash the hand, you know, right? Then in the end, what they do? They put their hands up, then the nurse comes and she puts the gloves, yeah? Special gloves, unsanitized. Then they do the surgery. Sometimes you don't read the newspaper, you know, small surgery, the person get affected and he infected and he died. Small surgery, you know, not dangerous. Why? Because of the this thing, you know. Something went wrong, something was not sanitized, right? Hospital is very, you know, tricky thing, yeah. Alright? Okay, so again, probiotic is a pill that has bacteria. But this bacteria is good for your stomach, you know? This bacteria go, you know, because in human body, there is a good bacteria and bad bacteria. So good bacteria is protecting you from this bad bacteria. Sometimes, why they give you this probiotic? Because you have less good bacteria. So you know, it's very expensive, by the way, yeah? So why am I using that now? So it's good for the health, right? Okay, what is a yogurt? Yogurt is a milk, but they mix it and it becomes a little bit like milk. Okay, hand wash after cleaning tables, okay? Or after handling chemicals, handling money, okay, handling raw meat, moving, chewing gum. Well, chewing gum is not allowed. So no, this is a trick. I want to see. No chewing gum, huh? Okay, sneezing, coughing. Of course, when you sneeze, no, especially during Corona, I know I have to do. You know, you're right. Yeah. You know, taking out garbage, touching clothes or apron, touching your face. You're gonna say my face is not dirty. No, it doesn't matter. You don't know. You're coming with proper transportation. You are. You know, lots of things that you don't know how many bacteria is in this room. There are millions of bacteria, right? There's hard bacteria and there's bad, you know, good bacteria, right? Sometimes I give you an example, when you have a stomach problem, when you go to a doctor, sometimes they give you something called probiotic. You have a problem, see how they use their hands. Some people, you know what they do? I swear to God. So this is a big problem. This is your hand also, huh? These are your nails. Yeah? Your finger, right? So you have to wash it. Please, one of the things what I want you to do is to concentrate on stuff hygiene. You know, because it has to help itself from the jungle. Imagine to extend that during the training, we have to tell the staff to take shower. To put the other one, you have to tell. Some staff are wearing a shirt jacket without anything. You know? Nothing. So what, you know? See, I'm wearing undershirt. This undershirt